It was something new that we all were doing. There's no role that I've gone through a process to change myself physically. The first task was to bulk up, which for me was very difficult. I have this beautiful problem that I don't gain weight.
It should not be a problem, but for the character it became a problem. He can digest like a brick also. You feed him a brick and he'll digest it.
Rakesh Udiyar was my trainer. He's so badass. I call him Jallad because he really made sure I scream, cry and reach my goals. The first part of the prep was to look like Major Vihaan Shergill. Aditya really wanted me to bulk up for that part, to look like a person who can give orders, who has that aura and demeanor to give orders to his troops to what needs to be done, to train them and also take initiative. We got into a boot camp training for a couple of months. Running, crawling, falling, making formations, how to use the guns, how to crawl with the gun.
So every day he would get up at like 3 in the morning, go to Navy Nagar, train with soldiers over there, go to the gym. Then in the evening he had MMA. Then in the night he had another physical training with all the other actors. So out of 24 hours in a day, he was either working out or preparing for 18 hours.
Getting to meet army men, getting to talk to them, understand their psyche, understand their probation periods, everything was such a beautiful eye-opener for me. And I truly, truly feel lucky to be a part of URI, the surgical strike.